Use the analog control pad to move your character. Press the overt attack button. Press and hold the overt attack button to launch a continuous attack. Nicely done! Your overt attacks will do very little damage if your enemy is parrying. A blue marker above an enemy indicates that he's parrying. Use a feint attack to break the enemy's parry. Then use overt attacks. Press a feint attack. You've broken your target's parry. Now press overt attack. This strong enemy cannot be defeated by brute force alone. Parry against an enemy to interrupt his attack and reduce damage to you. Press your parry is in cooldown. Hold and press to reduce damage you receive.